should start filling out by now, surely, boys. Because that should start filling down by now, shouldn't it? You know what I mean? Me, Matt and Blake got it down. Oh, sort your mic out, Aaron. Yeah, I mean, we had it down pretty quick. Especially that end of level boss, he went down like a second. I'm just peeing about on a dreadnought, filling my sweetie bag up, basically.
Hello?
Alright.
Can you come help me with your
Yeah,
luggage?
yeah, I'll come and join you now.
Hello?
Yeah.
Can you go pick that chair up from number 25?
Yeah, okay. I'll join you now, and then I've got to quickly go pick up this chair from down the road, and then I'll be with you. Alright. All right, well, I'm just going to go into orbit then. I'll be with you in a minute, all right? Pick up this chair, the missus is going with that. I'll be in a minute.
Did you see that? I think that patch of chitin just blinked at me. we really do visit the most charming places.
Right, boys, here we go. Right, so what were you saying in your thing, Fred? Yeah, 6:30, but who wanted that, Simon. You can't hear, Blake. Must be, Alright, okay, so... Right, so do you want to do it then, Cheapy? Simon? Yeah? Right, is there anyone else here that wants to do the black spindle? Oh, right, yeah, because V-Jam and Jamie haven't done it yet, so you might as well wait for them to, mightn't you? Yeah, cool. So, they're just having their dinner, and they don't take long to eat, so they should be alright. No props, mate. Right, I'm gonna come and join you, Tash, and you can show me what you're all on about with this thingy. Well, it can join us, can't it, if it's only patrol? Alright, okay. Yeah, but are they not going to be whatchamacallit though? They're only going to be year one ones, aren't they? Alright, okay.
Let's get moving. This place isn't going to explore itself.
Oh, cool. You what? Alright, I'll put my 3 coins on it. Nothing.